Welcome to today's video, where we will be demonstrating the flow visualization wind tunnel, the AF80, from the aerodynamics range of teaching equipment from Tech Equipment. The AF80 flow visualization wind tunnel is an excellent practical tool to visually demonstrate and to help students understand flow around objects and achieve an understanding of boundary layers, separation, rotational flow, coefficient of contraction, and the equations of motion. The air and smoke used in the flow visualization tunnel can be directed away to a window or ventilator by a variable speed fan through a flexible duct fitted to the top of the apparatus. Underneath is the tube connected to the smoke bypass valve, which is in the open position, then the smoke pipe itself, and at the bottom, the smoke pipe drain tap, which is used to drain condensed smoke from the pipe. Here, we have the smoke generator that heats up droplets of smoke oil and forms vapours. The vapour is then forced from the smoke generator by compressed carbon dioxide gas from a small cylinder. To enter the smoke pipe, the smoke passes through the generator outlet and smoke pipe inlet. Moving on to the wind tunnel and control box, which are placed on a metal frame that's fitted with casters for mobility. The control box controls the fan and connects to the smoke generator, circuit breaker switch and IEC socket. The wind tunnel has the front wall of the working section, which is transparent and removable, enabling users to easily and quickly attach the optional models to the back of the working section, whilst allowing a clear view of the smoke trails. Under the working section is the adjustable smoke comb that produces 23 streams of smoke at 7mm centres. Below this is the contraction cone and smoke comb clearing bulb, a large bulb-shaped handle that may be squeezed to help clear any blockages that may occur in the smoke comb holes. To ensure student safety, the working section has the clear cover and the smoke used is non-toxic. The AF80 is good for group or classroom demonstrations or for experiments by small groups of students. It is mobile, easy to use, and comes complete with controls and special lighting to enhance the visual effects. For more information on the flow visualization wind tunnel and the optional ancillary available for purchase, an additional set of models, the AF80B, follow the links below, or you can find more information on our other wind tunnel products linked below also. Remember to leave a like and let us know what you thought of this video in the comments below. Thanks for watching.